The court is unable to grant the adjournment for tomorrow because of the emergency health issue related to the accused child, who is a student. And if that issue was not foreseeable, we expect that the director to be there. The court will agree to also take on tomorrow's hearing. The further hearing will now proceed on 17th November 2021. Because parties also agreed to that. During which two witnesses will be heard, leaving the IO and the document examiner. In relation to these two witnesses, and as now also agreed, hearing will proceed in January, when Professor Ajapai will be able to proceed examiner. And this further hearing date will be set after the hearing of the meeting.
Thank you.
So that if we are, we will have the most certain that we have only those two left and we can leave with them in the further hearing.
Thank you.
I think with that, I want to thank you very much for bearing with me and for making the matter public.